Well, it was a break from the hectic holiday travel on the commuter rail service.
The North Pole Express rolled into South Station today. 900 area children and their families hopped on board for the holiday train ride. Frosty the Snowman ducked in out of the cold to make an appearance along with a few reindeer. The ride was special for families served by local nonprofit organizations in the Boston area. And our own David Wade and his kids were on hand for the fun.
And they are bundled up, yeah, as you probably should be today.